four-day getaway, departing Los Angeles right here if you're Los Angeles. Catalina Island, Ensenada, a day at sea, return to Los Angeles. Here's another version. Actually, we have two more sailings, a different ship, 4 days, similar itinerary. Okay, so these are one of the most popular cruises that they have. It's a good weekend getaway, a good quick getaway, but it's a getaway. And it's all inclusive. All the food, all the booze, everything is all included. And we know that, you know, if you were here 10 years ago or so, we did something with this, didn't we?
Yeah!
Kind of exciting, wasn't it? Jim? What would a 4-day cruise cost a Dream Trips member in this scenario?
This scenario?